Hi guys, today we're back with a little bit more Bioshock. Sorry about the delay in another episode coming up. Yesterday I was having a little bit of issues with some frames per second, and we're gonna get ahead here and, well, escape Raffle Square and try and get to Monument Island. God. He's only... Alright. He's 6'1". Absolutely epic start.
What just happened?
Head in after him!
Yeah. Probably should search these corpses, shouldn't I? I really do need food and money. I think I've searched this guy.
Not getting out of here alive, Fox. What you've done, you're gonna burn.
Yep. You're gonna burn too. Burn with me. Escape Raffle Square. Oh, right, there's a health kit there. Pretty cool. That's quite handy, actually. My salts are full.
Son of a bitch is in the park! Cut him off! Don't let him escape!
Damn. Can we do this last episode? Over there to Monument Island, so I guess we have to take out this turret like we did last episode.
Told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance.
I was watching that. Oh my god. You better still be on like one little bit of health. Well, at least every time we die a little bit, then we get a little bit of stuff back. Just felt like... What does he do for me now? Possession aid. Okay, I ain't got any money, so I can't afford it anyway, but...
You've been God's secrets and possession delivered to lovers.
Crouch didn't hit last time. There's like toolkits and stuff. That would have taken like full damage from me.
He was just there!
Yeah! I'm out of ammo.
You're under arrest.
No, thank God, this lammer. Where's the way out?
He's gonna die!
Okay, go this way. Damn. Fail. Well, that was amazing. Having got all of those silver eagles, we just die. Depends on it, because it quite literally does depend on it.
Come out where I can see you!
You're gonna come around. No. Yes,
down.
You are.
Get it. Go on your knees!
Okay, I'll get on my knees then.
Ha! Out of bullets!
I'll let him get the heat on me! After him!
On the left.
I'm up!
Yeah. Didn't have anything yet to me. I'm not so good at FPS games. Actually, hold on. Can I do the thing to that turret? Assaults for that figure now. Are you telling me I could have just done that to the turret the whole time? Please don't. Troll. Please do not rush.
Before he escapes!
Well, I thank you, Mr. Terrorist.
Flush him out!
Is that thing shooting at me again, though?
Give it up!
It is, isn't it? You are low on salts by more.
There they are!
He's shooting at me. If you didn't notice. I need stuff, like food and stuff like that. I just shot it. Oh, wow. I think that turret was still helping me. There was nothing in there.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Fine in the name of the Covenant!
Where's the spike? I really, really need help with this one. Is there any better weapons anywhere?
Wasn't no sample.
Right. Oh no, I've not got to kill that thing again, have I? No, good. Okay, so I have two fiery grenade things.
Don't have to skulk about it!
No!
Okay. Oh. Restaurant. Oh. Trash can. Trash cans are very helpful. Just tell me where I have to go. Ah, to the door. Alright then. They have my scent. If I didn't get the girl soon, the whole job was scotched. Pinkerton.
We have company.
We do indeed.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body.
If it doesn't kill you.
Oh, yeah. Machine gun ammo, I just got machine gun ammo.
On the streets. And worse is the insult. Because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
There's got to be a machine gun somewhere. The hooks. Is this like the docks, but like the hooks? Something's going to come into land or something. Try them for yourself. Oh. Oh. Try to grab onto a freight hook. Look at it and press the space. Freight hook. Like that.
If I could hook onto them with this.
No! Damn hook must be magnetized!
That is pretty sick.
Huh?
That is actually awesome. Can I just like do that?
Cut him down!
I need to shoot right now. Damn. I need those machine guns. Okay. Vision. Ammo on there.
Keep him down!
She had plenty of it. 11 ammo. Ooh, I'm not gonna make that, am I? Where do I go from here then? Yeah! Health kit. It's gotta be roughly the way I got going.
He's gone inside!
Yeah. Gotta be able to search here. Coffee in there. How does that give you souls? Well, I'm not doing entirely terrible now. Getting a little bit more money up here. Oh, those sights are terrible. Come on, you need a sniper rifle in this game. Quick scope it. Anything in here? Oh my god.
Locked.
Optional quest to give you, okay. Stay alert for the key in this chest. It's like to be in this room, right?
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Oh my god, you can flush the toilet. So I need to get a key to open that thing. Alright. I'm back upstairs. So nothing down here then. I feel really bad walking around their house with a machine gun. Must be down here.
Hey, it's all right. I'm not like the rest. I'm a progressive.
All right. I'm just gonna nickel your stuff then. Sorry. Oh, that was pretty cool. That was quite valuable. Yeah, sir. Do you know where this key is then? I talk to you, no. I'm getting these eagles now. I'd have just killed him, so I don't know why he's telling me he's alright. I haven't touched that gun yet. Or did I? There's gotta be something in here. Hey, can I? Oh, sorry. Oh, shame. Oh, I actually hurt myself when I did that. Nothing else in here to get. I don't think so anyway. Alright then guys, sorry about that. Let's get out of here. Find out where we have to go. Lansdowne residence. Did I go from... This is moving, isn't it? Because I jumped up here. That's good. Confident that we need to like be. Over here. Yeah. A unicycle. It's not. It's a penny farthing. Oh, that just opened.
Violence is not the answer, as much as I support her cause and her people.
I'm not like take all this stuff.
How they treat them.
It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
I realize.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh! Keep your voice down.
Where am I supposed to go? I killed the last civilians I went near, didn't I? I need that bag. Nothing in it. Nothing I want anyway.
Shut yourself! What's that?
I need machine gun ammo. I'm being really bad at it. I'm gonna lose all those silver eagles very quickly if I'm not careful. My health not come back full, so I shouldn't have died with like 3 shots. That's broken. There's another one. Damn it. Because otherwise I'd have just used all my Devil's Kiss on it. Because Is there nothing I can get from in here? Apparently not. Oh, I need that. How do I find that place in the... Wow, that was awesome. Oh, I just let off my position technically.
Who's there?
We can't escape!
Die!
Proper Bioshock stuff here now.
The punishment must be served! Be in flame!
No, I'm out of ammo. I'm actually gonna die. Next time, I'm gonna die. Okay, guys, so... This is proving to be a little bit harder than we expected here. And great hot dog and machine gun ammo, thank you. Silver Eagles.
Release me from this pain! This torment! Do not fear the flame!
Is that just like a boss thing? Crouch. Is he dead? Wow. He does have a lot of stuff. Oh my god. Well, that was harder than anticipated. Where did we all go? Go to Monument Island to find the girl. Well, I can still see it there in the background. Oh, I gotta go through these really big obvious doors here that weren't here last time I looked. Oh, there's a purse thing there. I've not got any ammo on this, so there's no point in having it out. I guess it's these doors here. Pick up some dosh. That looks like... Oh. It's disgusting. Been overrun by birdies. That crow just said something.
Die!
Oh!
I'm gonna cut you like a pig.
How many people did I just kill with that melee thing? Quite a few. Why is it... K, KKK in there. Oh, there's something over here.
Someone there!
I spotted him!
Come on, come on!
I need help. Maybe not. Right, okay.
Milksop! I will kill you! Hold him there!
Monument Island to find the girl, yeah. Realize that. Oh my god, frames dropped then.
Shortly after 1 o'clock this afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers. Before then,
yes, I killed your peacemakers. Anyway guys, I think now would be a great time to end the episode. I'll see you next time guys.